Welcome to our mWater YouTube channel. And today we are going to learn about an interesting question type that mWater offers. Imagine you have to analyze a survey where no two people from your target audience want the same feature. What an uphill task, huh? But you don't have to worry about this when you know about mWater's ranking question type. This question type helps a data manager or a surveyor to accumulate data that can help teams make a faster and better decision. So before we continue, let's learn about ranking question. What is a ranking question? A ranking question is a type of question that asks respondents to compare and arrange multiple options based on their preferences. This arrangement can be from the most tourist preferred or vice versa. So how do you create a ranked question in mWater? So first of all, you go to surveys and then you create survey, you can name your survey. So for us today, we are going to name our survey ranked question because this is what we are looking for today. And after that, you go to add a question, new question. You decide question type, and our question type today is ranked question. And let's just have a random example. For example, today we want to know which feature in the mWater portal our users use most. So we are going to write our question as which mWater portal feature in ranked order do you use most? Okay, so this is the question that we want to ask our respondents, and then we are going to give them a hint. One being the most used, and let's say we are going to have five features. So one being the most used and five being the least used, okay? And after that, we are going to add choices. So for us, our choices are going to be mWater features that are available in the mWater portal. So let's say we start with dashboard. And we're going to add another feature, let's say assets, another feature in the mWater portal. This can be, let's say, data grids. Another feature, let's say site approvals. So we want five, and the fifth feature will be let's say custom URLs. And after that, we save our question. It's as simple as that. We have already created a ranked question in mWater. You can always preview how the respondent will see this in their devices by clicking the preview section and go to interactive preview, so you can see how the respondent will see it in a smartphone or a tablet. And you can always see how they can arrange. For example, this user uses data grid more, so they can always use these arrows to move these assets up and down. So let's say data grid is number one, customer URL is number two, okay? So you can always use these arrows. The arrow going up to move this feature upward, or the arrow going down to move it downwards. And after that, the enumerator can submit this survey, and it's already submitted, and you can access it into your device. So it is as simple as this for a user to create a ranked question in mWater. Please follow us on YouTube and watch our videos for more interesting features in mWater. Bye, till next time.